Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Civilization 6. My name is Wybot, and I am a wretched liar that cannot be trusted. I am the worst of my kind. Cassithia thinks I'm a warmonger. So obviously we're getting re-denounced. Anyway, let's continue on. So she thinks I'm a warmonger, because quite frankly, I am. Gonna be belting back the TV episode.
Aim for the moon. If you miss, you may hit a star. Nice. NASA spent millions of dollars inventing the ballpoint pen so they could write in space. The Russians took a pencil.
I love that quote. Apparently it's a bit more complicated than that, but yeah. Anyway, let's go ahead and let's mess with some policies here. Let's get that sorted out. So I think heritage tourism is doing something now. We need to keep economic union going because that is helping. That helps not only with gold generation from harbors, but also for production generation from harbors because of the way that the shipyard works. We can, however, scrap public works. It's gone. So that will give us a few options for stuff to throw in here. Satellite broadcasts, we haven't gotten any people, any great persons yet for music. So that's a no-go. Ah, integrated space cell. That might be good for Manchester once it gets a seaport. Problem is there's no freaking policy that helps improve the speed of building the damn spaceport, which is ridiculous. It's got a production cost that's greater than most wonders, quite frankly. Anyway, and it's just the first step to the space race victory, so it's kind of painful. And the game is designed around you building multiple spaceports. Anyway, what do we want here? We wanted professional army. We'll drop that right in there. Free market, yeah, I think everything's pretty good for now. So let's confirm that. And in Paris, we're gonna just do a simple mission to start off. We're gonna steal some money. Once our government policies are there, I'm just gonna have some tea while we're waiting for my computer here. My apologies, folks. I am working on it. I am saving my pennies for a new one. There we go. Alright, repair the niter mine. We'll upgrade that guy now that the price is a bit more reasonable to do so. We just captured that city last time, so it is now time to move to this city. We're gonna have to probably move up on, I think. Yes, indeed we will. This could be a little tricky though, because this dude right here is damaged. Oh, let's see, can we even hit him? Yeah, we can hit that city right there just fine. And apparently the sound is glitching again. There we go. Hit that. I think I know what it's doing. I think it's going for like the time it would take to actually get there. But because we have quick movement set up, it's not doing much of anything there. Just keeps going when there's no movement on the screen. Anyway, civics. We need to take a look at our civics. So we need professional sports if we wish to get social media. Now the problem with professional sports is that it obsoletes the Grand Opera economic policy here, which is really, really unfortunate because it's actually a better policy than this. Most people, most most players that I've seen don't want to use the sports media policy because it's not that great. At least Civ players that I've watched so far, and in my own estimations, it's less than stellar. It's like, woohoo, I get 100% adjacency bonus, and stadiums give me additional amenities. If you're playing the game right, though, you shouldn't need to build entertainment districts to begin with, though. Unless you're like Brazil or you're Monty. Anyway, it stands in the way of social media, so we'll have to do it, unfortunately. Although... No, let's just get it done. I'm thinking, it's like, well, maybe I should get globalization first. No. No. We're not doing that. We're sucking it up. We're going for this to get the culture victory as quickly as we can. Because this would be episode 25 now at this point, so I think things have gone on for quite long enough. I mean, turn-wise, this is probably one of the best games I've ever played, but I've gotten into a few wars here that have slowed things down quite a bit. Slowed things down because I was successful, unfortunately. Anyway. Keep that apostle there. Just get most of our stuff there for now. Could upgrade that to a submarine if we... Oh, we could actually do that. I need one unit of uranium. Ah, that's the problem. Let's clear the forest there. Then we can get some farms up. And we get to choose production here. You know what? We're gonna faith buy the research thingy, the thingy where people go to research. And in this city, what can we build next? No, can I not build an art museum? Well, if I'm gonna build an art museum, I already showed you guys the archaeological museum over here. It's the best place to build an art museum, I guess. I'm gonna build one. Right, get those guys up there. We'll probably build a lumber mill. And one of our cities has ranged attack. Ooh! Jerusalem! Take care of him. Thank you. That's a good spot for a city. I think I might actually prefer settling here, though. We'll see. Settling new cities is kind of a moot point right now. It's just easier to take cities from other people. I'm not sure. One thing I'm not sure about is if we can actually conquer Sparta with naval support. I don't think we can. Yeah, we're gonna have to get some howitzers out, some artillery. That's a little unfortunate. But, I mean, we'll have a very, very strong army for it, so that'll be nice. Hey, we got a first great musician! That's fantastic!
This musician is
Thank you! Alright, Marseille. What can we build here? A research lab, we could do that. Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead and get started on the research lab. Why not? the city can start working on the military academy, I guess, when its repairs are done. That dude can just heal. Okay, this dude, he can come down here. You open fire. You open fire. You just heal in friendly waters. You can just kind of fortify unit heal, I guess, even though you're on the ocean. Why not? Oh, this thing is done. This place is done for. Yeah, let's get a red coat in there. Major defeat. Okay, how about now? Musketman? Decisive victory. Good. Alright, Athens is now ours. We get another Royal Navy Dockyard. Perfect. Let's start building a monument and granary there. Seems like a good standard idea to do. And I guess we turn our attention now to this city here, Argos. Of course, we get our new unit there. Beautiful. Upgrade our red coat. We upgrade our caravel. Yeah, we can do an ironclad at least. That works. What does this guy do? Information age units only, so not quite as valuable. Still need that upgrade. This dude should hopefully come soon. Maybe if we're lucky, we've already been farming or mining some and we just didn't realize it. Alright, London. We have this great musician. What are we gonna do with him? I mean, we can just have him sit around for a bit, I guess. You know what? I think this war is going to be done quickly enough that we can go ahead and send a trade route out to Mycene. And if not, then whatever. Yeah. Let's check our great work slots here. We have one slot in Manchester, that's about it. We transfer you to Manchester for now, then. Get the lumber mill down. Get you moved up. You just stay there. Next turn. Oh, we have more battleships. Reinforcements have arrived. Build a farm, I guess. Our options are a little limited there, it seems. Catherine de' Medici! With your demands, with your huge army. Where is it? It's right here, 336 versus 18. Yeah. No. 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 At least Scythia has, like, 80 crews. At least Scythia's trying. Speaking of Scythia, we're gonna need to probably just wipe them out as well. Oh, hello, barbarians. This time we're ready for you, little bitches. Redcoats. Redcoats, time for battle. Tanks. Excellent. have this guy sleep for now. This dude's gonna go ahead and upgrade that infantry. This dude's gonna core up with that dude. And this one right here, next turn, is gonna core up with them as well. And we're gonna get ourselves a nice little army. Oh, here's a thought. There we go. We got a battleship armada right there for ourselves. Come on, come on. Can you not hit? Not you. You. Alright, now this army. Get him moved up to the front. Move you up to the front. Just stay where you are. You can stay back there where you are for now. I think I will actually go ahead and give you your promotion. Oh, that's something else to consider. At max promotions, they would actually be able to hit Sparta regardless. That is very interesting. Continue the trade routes to London. You can just take your promotions here. We'll go for the city assault ones. You get over here. Do your first great work. What do we got? So it's four and... Well, it's better than the bank in Bristol, that's for sure. The bank in Bristol is the most god-awful place ever, apparently. How are we doing in the culture screen here? We're making some headway. Get the resort down, because why not? Right then. These guys. Next turn. Skip his turn. You can skip your turn. You get out there and I guess build a lumber mill. Sure. Oh. Battle of the civilian units. Mozart's just chilling over here, blocking my city. Blocking my city location. Could just settle here and guarantee those two aluminums, though. Alright, the Greeks are attacking and doing practically no damage. Good, good. Also, the Greeks are pretty much out of units. Nice. Alright, Argos. I guess we'll hit that one up next. Portsmouth, what can we do with you? Can we build any artillery? Because we're going to need that at some point. What artillery do we have access to right now? Do we have rocket artillery yet? Why do I see nothing in terms of artillery in my screen? Here we go. I'm just not looking in the right places. Build artillery here as well. Sure, we'll build artillery here, even though it's going to take literally the rest of the game at this point to get it done. We'll get the proximity fuses there, sure. Alright, battleship. Hit Argos. You guys hit Argos, or hit whatever this city is. Oh, goodness. Oh dear. Having trouble with names again. Attack. Let's actually try attacking. Oh wow, that did a lot more than I thought it would. So that makes me reconsider about the necessity of artillery for taking out Sparta. We might just be able to do that with the massive quantities of armies that we have here. Let's actually run an experiment, guys. Okay. So Sparta's a tough nut to crack. Tundra? These are plains. They're only charming, though. That's breathtaking. Probably nothing else here is going to be breathtaking. That's charming. It's charming. Also charming. No breathtaking tiles, alas. Well, we could put something there. Get a mine here. And goodbye, barbarian encampment. And redcoats still do pretty good against these guys. Excellent. Just inspecting this area here for my next war. Yeah, Paris isn't too far away.
Better to fight for something than live for nothing.
All right. Go, we got ourselves destroyers finally. Oh, hello! I was right, we do have uranium already. We've discovered three unique sources of it, actually. Perfect. One is in Bradford! Yay, Bradford! You're good for something! Annapolis! Yay! Annapolis, where is the worker? Okay, well, let's get that lumber mill done. No, let's go back to him. And now we're gonna send him over here. And I suppose we built on top of them now, didn't we? So because we built on top of the third source of uranium, we get it automatically. Thank God. Because, you know, otherwise the game would kind of suck. Let's take another stab at this. Very little damage done. Okay. So this is not an ideal strategy. We can, however, bombard Sparta from this distance with one of our battleships, and that's actually doing an effective job. I'm kind of surprised. Use these guys, and I think honestly we can just take the city with the we can totally just take the city. It's done. Perfect. The city is ours. It's a good one. It has 5 districts. Entertainment, religious site, culture site. Not bad. Looks like it's mostly empty districts in these cities, although not this one. We just captured a full art museum. That's pretty good. Have them repair their stuff as usual. Oh, did we manage? No, they don't have a commercial hub. Too bad. So you just continue bombarding. You bombard as well, if you can manage it. And our wonderful nuclear submarine, which is not quite ready to go yet. Needs a moment to breathe. Alright, our mechanized infantry, our Humvees can now scale cliffs, guys. Yup, they're that badass they can scale cliffs. Let's take a look at our Great Works screen, see if we have any spots for a great musician. We do in Portsmouth, actually. Let's transfer you to Portsmouth. My apologies, folks, just a sec. Sorry about the interruption, folks. Let's get back to it, shall we? We got our free unit here, and yeah, those are both armies. So not much we can do there, but this guy has decent strength. Can stick up for himself. Liverpool to Birmingham? Yeah, no, I don't think so. You're going to Manchester. You're going there to help with the spaceport, which is actually doing pretty well. You know what, guys? F it. We're just settling on spot here. In the city of Leeds. Very good. Start building a builder, because why not? We'll just use our redcoats to finish those dudes off. And done. Let's go over there, chop down that forest, and build ourselves a mine. And we'll continue down the right promotion path. Sure. And in 5 turns we'll have the Manhattan Project and wonderful nuclear weapons. Manhattan Project, by the way, 1,000 and 2,000 for a spaceport. Just a friendly little reminder of how ridiculous it costs to build effing spaceports. Yeah. Wow, this is a really good tile for a resort. I'm not sure why they didn't do a resort here. Surrounded on 4 sides by water, has a mountain next to it, and doesn't have anything to make it ugly except for maybe the harbor. Let's just mouse over that, see if we can get a appeal rating for it. This one too, come to think of it. Whoa. Yeah, let's actually just move this guy out. Now, if you're a seaside resort here, probably do one there as well. I think that I am relatively certain we could. You go ahead and plantation the bananas. And I think we can probably just take this thing. Yeah, we can probably do a good amount, just... apparently we can't do enough. Alright, you know what, just to expedite the process here, we'll do that so that our trusty destroyer here can just come in and finish it off. And it is clearly done so since we're lagging. We will keep that city, it's got four districts, cool. Sure, Bristol, get a sewer. Why not? Plumbing is important. Yeah, get a seaport, why not? Argos, do some repairs. You got a fully upgraded harbor next to the city center. That's really nice. It's gonna be a really good city, actually. Yeah, this is the general we're looking for, or the admiral. So we can core these two up. And what do we need here? Probably need to pull back and do some pillaging of some sort. We'll just let you stay there. You can just stay there. I don't know what to do with you, honestly. Put you down there, maybe... turn that into a lumberman. You heal up. You guys take your promotion. We'll get battle cry for you. We'll bring these guys back over here. And you guys can just stay there for now. These guys are closer to Scythian territory. We're gonna have to bombard the crap out of this. You, sir, let's actually send you off to the Scythian capital. Manchester. To my scene doesn't seem so crazy anymore. Oh wow, we are really friggin' behind on trade routes. I think we've got some work to do, folks. Tourism victory. Yeah, I think we might be in the lead soon. Poor Greeks. We just kind of cheated and used our military. Oh, we got the pyramids too, so we now have that free extra charge for our workers. Nice. Right, let's just get you over there for now. Oh, we got a casus belli of territorial expansion on Tamiris. Nice. We'll probably be using that soon. Alright, I think one more turn and I'll throw down a cut. So it turns out this English unique ability is pretty friggin' good. And I didn't even realize just how much better it is.
If winning isn't it.
It's so much more funny because it's Catherine de' Medici. She's pissed at me for using espionage. Bitch, you blew up my industrial zone. I will not promise that. And you're gonna remember that insult? I remember your insults. All right. Let's see if we can change some policies here. Well, we lost the good policy here. You know what? Out of spite, I'm going ahead and I'm tripling the tourism from great works of music. We're doing that. We're locking that in. We're going to see if there's any changes here. Apparently, no. Hmm? Yes? No? Let's just give it a minute. Looks like mostly no. Alright, you fire. That was a pretty good firing, actually. You pillage to heal. Move up. You're just out of range, just out of range. You can upgrade. So now you're a nuclear submarine. Perfect. This city. You know what? Do theater square festivals if you've got nothing else to do. And I'm gonna live dangerously and. Damn! Damn! Screw you, Catherine, you're next! Actually, I lied. Tamiris is next. Tamiris is so next. Well, I didn't quite mean to click on her. Make this deal more equitable? No. No, you're not gonna... Yeah, whatever. Oh, Tamiris! Tamiris, guess what? I know how much you like backstabbers. Oh, please, you didn't trust me at all. This should be no surprise. And why do you have a theocracy? For the love of God. I know you have better stuff than... Oh, wait, maybe you don't. He's like, you must have a better government now. Come on. So apparently I betrayed her trust and it was all very traumatic for her. She's gonna need counseling. Yep. Therapy. Twice a week. Let's see, I think I got a battleship over here. I do. It's just... We're gonna have to shell that to make things a little easier. I'm kind of missing Beyond Earth right now with Rising Tide, where you could just beam in your ships to other places with the phasal transporters. Teleports entire military units, regardless of what they are. It was kind of ridiculous, but definitely solves the problems of your ships getting stuck because of Navy problems. Anyways, we have places to go and people to kill. So since most of our fleet is no longer required here. We're gonna move. We're gonna move back to probably the Carico region, I think. Yeah, I think so. France, Carico, somewhere around there. Because definitely France is next. Most definitely. Move this dude down. Remove the improvement. We just stay there. You improve that. Yeah, let's not do that right now. That seems like a bad plan. So just fortify up for now. We head back to friendly territory. And that's it for this turn, and I think this is a very good place to throw down a cut in the episode, folks. So, next time, we'll finish off Sparta. We'll go ahead and we'll take the city right here, Prokova. And I suppose we'll be going for a domination victory after all, because the AI pissed me off. Unless, of course, the game decides to give me something different, which could happen. It's very possible. Oh, look at this. We're actually tied up with France now for this great person. In terms of turns, we'll probably be able to bump that up even further. Especially once we start taking cities from them. Once they lose Paris, their science is going to go way down. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying these videos as much as I'm enjoying playing them. My name's been Ybot. I'll see you next time.